हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर स्टूडेंट ऑफ ओशनोग्राफी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ मुंबई सिद्धू स्वाध्याय संस्थान. अवर टॉपिक इज चेंज ऑकर ड्यूरिंग द फ्रीजिंग एंड फ्रोजन स्टोरेज एंड देयर प्रोटेक्शन ट्रीटमेंट्स. माय नेम इज साधना विठ्ठल धिंगळे. माय ग्रुप मेंबर्स नेम आर सोनल वाघ, ऐश्वर्या हंकारे, कृतिका पाटील. चेंज द स्टेट ऑफ सबस्टेंस इन फिजिकली इन मैटर. This change is accumulated reversible changes that it is a change that can be changed from the physical state to another. It does not involve any chemical reaction change due to variation observed in the temperature or pressure of a substance. Governed by the three stages, in different process encountered in the cycles are melting, sublimation, deposition, condensation, vaporization. What is frozen? Freezing is the solidification of water contained of products into large ice crystal by means of cooling below freezing temperature. Frozen storage is also known as the freezer's room, where temperature are set as minus 80 degrees Celsius to 21 degrees Celsius. Microbial growth products are totally stopped with enzymatic and non-enzymatic changes continue with a very slow rate. The foods shall be preserved in freezer rooms after blast freezing process, which is quick freezing carried at minus 400 Celsius. In the quick freezer room, plenty different products storage as such: frozen fruits, vegetables, frozen meats, chicken, fish, and frozen bakery. Frozen foods. It is temperature for ice cream storage in minus 25 degrees Celsius. When other products can be stored at minus 18 degrees Celsius to minus 21 degrees Celsius. Changes occur during freezing. Freezing can be thermally divided into phases. First, from ambient temperature or the product temperature to 0 degrees Celsius. Second, from 2 degree water to 0 degrees Celsius. Ice and equilibrium phases. From 0 degree Celsius to frozen temperature. Biological and chemical changes during freezing food. The biological changes including reduction of the food, microflora and surface of the interior food. Freezing has inhibit effect on the metabolism and reproduction of microbial. Expansion during freezing food. There is the expansion volume by 6 to 8% when water converted into ice. The expansion due to crystal formation and size of ice crystal is directly related to freezing temperature and rate freezing. The temperature is very low, rate of freezing or rate heat exchange is much faster. Change in the color of during freezing food. Freezing may also affect in natural colors of a product due to the difference in light diffraction of ice than water. Improper freezing results in active enzymes and oxidation process. Biological and chemical changes during freezing food. Freezing has an inhibiting effect on the metabolism and reproduction of microbes as the water gets converted into ice and it is not freely available to microbes for their metabolism and physiological activities. Changes occur during frozen storage. Crystallization of water vapors in frozen food products. It is observed in packaged frozen food. Full water contents in a product are frozen at minus 60 degrees Celsius temperature and at minus 18, around 10% water it is in frozen state. Recrystallization of water of ice inside the frozen food. The small ice crystals that are around form during the quick freezing change their shape and size once the temperature of the product goes up. The store subjects product to similar conditions and the slow freezing forming bigger ice crystals. Freezing and frozen protection treatment. Freeze protection. Drain back system drain the transfer fluid from the system when the pump stop. In some direct system, the collectors can be manually drained when freezing is expected. Freezing effects of freezing and frozen storage and microorganism. Slow freezing and extended frozen storage, especially the higher temperature such as minus 2 degrees Celsius, may damage organism. Freezing affects microorganism in a way similar to the way in effect the food that contains microorganism. The activities of food-borne microorganisms are slowed around the freezing point.
Freezing does not kill germs and bacteria. Instead, it essentially puts them into hibernation.
They are inactive while the food is frozen and will wake up as soon as the food thaws. Reduced internal temperature and internal ice crystal formation. Increased concentration of solute in the non-frozen water. Protection from food materials. It means to increase the shelf life so that we can use it in future. It is the method of preserve spoilage. It is method of treating food to prevent or to delay spoilage. Proteins and protein-related compounds such as the amino acids display their productivity activity at the metabolic level, especially for the hydrogen bonds in protein molecules. Conclusion: multiple factors can directly influence frozen food quality during processing and post-processing in the cold chain. There is a great interest in investigating, understanding, and ultimately qualitatively expressing the effect of quality. Determining factor with regards freezing method applied ice crystal morphology, food microstructure, glass transition phenomena, temperature and temperature fluctuation during distribution and storage.